Hi everyone, welcome to Brew House.
You may know about Napoleon Bonaparte and heard stories about it. He is considered as one of the greatest military commanders in the history with many epic battles under him. But do you know, once he was defeated by a bunny army? Yes, the cute soft bunnies. But the question is, how did it happen? Well, once a rabbit hunt was proposed by Alexander, and the chief of staff Alexander Berthier was asked to make it happen. For that, Berthier collected hundreds of bunnies and some also claim as many as 3,000. Higher military officials were also invited for that. The hunt was on and the bunnies were released. So what goes wrong? Instead of running and making a good target, something unusual happened. Bunnies grouped and swarmed toward Napoleon and his men. Yes, that's unusual, and after seeing that, the people there started laughing. Bunnies stormed toward Napoleon's leg and started climbing up. They started swinging them, but it was of no use, and they had to move from that place. So, that way, the bunnies had a epic win from the Napoleon and his men, and they got to leave another day instead of being a hunting target practice. That's for today's video. Subscribe and stay connected for more.